Wolfgang can be both a first name and a last name. It originated as a Germanic first name, meaning wolf path. Over time, it has also been adopted as a last name by some families.